We need to stop buggering up our creeks if we want our native fish to survive. Our streams are so degraded that the purple-spotted gudgeon and other native fish are in danger of extinction.
If we drop trees into creeks, we're removing the shade needed to keep the water cool, and the rotting leaves deoxygenate the water. If we drive around on creek banks, they erode. The muddied waters are like a dust storm on land, smothering fish gills, making it hard for them to breathe, while the dirt infiltrates into rocky bottoms, filling the spaces between rocks where the invertebrates live that the fish eat. The New South Wales Forestry Corporation were meant to stop logging within a measly 10 metres of our vital headwater streams decades ago, but they keep on doing it. The North East Forest Alliance are trying to make them stop illegally trashing streams identified as habitat of the purple-spotted gudgeon on Gibberadgee State Forest and numerous other public lands. There is clear evidence that we should be protecting forests within 30 metres of our headwater streams if we want to restore the health of our creeks and rivers. Yet the New South Wales government is saying they intend to reduce the protection around headwater streams from 10 metres to 5 metres this year. Tell New South Wales Premier Gladys Berejiklian, 02 8574 5000, to save our fish by increasing protection for our headwater streams instead of reducing it.